directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do, we're gonna need some FIB technology from their building on Pillbox Hill. But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one. Security passes, one way or another. Head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong? device you're looking for should be on this floor. It'll be somewhere around. A metal briefcase, most likely. Don't linger around anyone too long. As nice as you look, you don't have that FIB agent stick up your ass.
Ah!
about getting out of the casino? No security guard is gonna stop you walking out of there dressed as Noose. Just need to get our hands on the uniforms. You're gonna have to head into the belly of the beast. Go to Mission Row Police Station. See if you can steal some uniforms from the locker rooms. Expect some heat doing this, so get in there, grab what you need, and get out as quickly as possible.
Another one of my cases got shit kicked.
You got what's coming to you.
Thank you.
Your gunman will stash these outfits at the casino using the chutes in the hotel section. Not sure where they'll end up exactly. Could be the laundry room or the waste disposal. But either way, that's where you'll grab them on the way out if you need them.
Thank you.
Sneaking out of the casino dressed as a firefighter is going to be a solid tactic, providing everything has gone to plan up to that point. Anyway, there's been an alert. Some kids have been playing arsonists, and the fire department has responded in force. Get down there and steal a fire truck.
Tired of you sick. looks like we're gonna have to do this.
See you.
You're dead.
Hey, it's your friend Simeon. You forget about me. Come, call me when you need something.
Some loneliness in the bathroom. You're gonna be listening to the news while I do that.
Your boss is a thief,
a bully, and a crook.
He expects you to work. That's like slavery.
And thanks to popular plebiscite, it's now entirely illegal in our state. Hammerstein and Faust employment law. We are specialists in San Andreas employment litigation. With our help, you'll never need to work again. With a well-managed lawsuit, your economic Call us today. Live on the beach tomorrow. Remember, accidents do happen. Why not slip and fall into the good life? This is the real American dream. Pull yourself up by your bootstraps after faking a fall at work and suing everybody into poverty. We'll show you the alternatives when it comes to getting what you deserve from your work environment. Call today or visit our website, HammersteinFaust.com.
Own the montage. Live the montage. Be the montage. Self-radio.
We'll be right back. my friend.
It'll be dead before it hears the shot.